Environmental science project, which dealt with the classification, adaptation, and evolution of species.
During this project, we communicated with different schools in different countries. We can meet online and we can share online. Also, we can make friends.
The children worked on two e-books, one on plants, another one on animals.
The students made drawings. Then we used some ICT tools to put speech bubbles. We presented ebooks we made. That book we put on TwinSpace and we shared with our partners.
My students really loved working on the ebooks. There are children that are doing very well at maths and foreign language, but there are others that are not very good. But they are excellent at drawing, and the project gave them the opportunity to do something they're really good at. There was something for everybody in the project.
Guta buvo labai įdomu žaisti su graikų mokykla, todėl nes galėjome su jais bendradarbiauti, daryti bendrą veiklą. Tiesiog pamatėme, ką jie sugeba, kad nėra, kad jas yra kaip mes, žino daugumas dalykų, bet kai kuriuos ir nežino.
Peer teaching means that the students do their research on their own and use the material to teach other students.
Consider it. It will be peer teaching.
Plants are living organisms. Organisms such as trees, herbs, bushes, grasses, vines, ferns, mosses.
Aš manau rinkčiaus bendraamžių mokymą, nes dėl to, kad kai mokytojai moka, šiek tiek pasidaro nuobodu, kai tą pačią temą dar kiek kartų ten aiškina, o kai draugas aiškina dar kokį juokelį numetą ir iš tikrųjų smagiau pasidaro.
Well, it is quite awkward at first. You don't know what to do, what to say, but then you feel comfortable, you feel smart, and you feel confident about yourself.
Our school is situated in a small village. It's very important to communicate with people from abroad because it widens our minds. We can feel as a part of Europe.
Iš pradžių jaučiausi labai pasakęs, kad nejaukiai, todėl kad pirmą sykį mačiau juos gyvai, nesu bendravęs niekada su anglais, kitos šalies tais. Iš pradžių maniau, kad užsieniečiai yra pasikėlę, bet kai gavau pabendrauti su graikais, visai malonus jie pasidarė.
We learned and some words in Lithuanian as lava, that in English means good morning. And they learned too some Greek, like kalimera, that is good morning.
What I liked most about eTwinning was the fact that it gives the opportunity for the students to meet other students from other countries, realize that there are children everywhere that share the same interests, they have the same difficulties at school, and it's not just us here, but it's every one of us around Europe.